and we're ready for a serious match coming out of the Big 12 as the Oklahoma Sooners prepare to take the field, ranked 15th in the nation, as they take on the undefeated and 10th ranked Red Raiders of Texas Tech.
Brings up third down and 6 at the 32. Webb to throw, under pressure, and tapped out. Terrific pressure by the striker. Aaron Stryker, the sophomore from Scepter, Florida, with the sack. And Texas Tech 3-0 to start.
And this is the difference here between Davis Webb and Baker Mayfield. Mayfield a little more elusive, gets out of the pocket a little bit better. Webb is not known as a very strong runner.
Blake Bell, 4-1 since taking over as a starting quarterback over redshirt freshman Trevor Knight. Last week against Kansas, 15 of 25, 131 yards, 2 touchdowns and a pick. And he'll run it on first down. The Bulldozer! Expect him to run it 20 times. That's what Josh Heupel told him. And on first down, he'll gain 18. Will Smith with the tackle.
They go right out of an empty set to vacate the middle area. And he makes the first tackler, Trey Porter, the safety miss. Not known as the most nimble runner, he shows it on that play. They don't line up in the traditional spots, but they are the lead blockers.
Diamond formation, and they'll hand it to Miller around the right side. Headed in. And Miller gets past the original line of scrimmage. Empty backfield for Webb. Out of the gun. With time. Webb in trouble, and he goes down for the second time. And it's Stryker again. Giving Texas Tech new life. Here's the handoff. No, play fake. They go up top. And intercepted. Coleman. They hold on. Yes. Aaron Coleman. Looking like a wide receiver. And Oklahoma has it again. Here's Bell to throw it. Underneath that caught. Jalen Saunders picks up a first down. And this forward progress will mark it at the 20-yard line on 3rd and 8. They get 17. First down and 10 to the 49. Here's Kenny Williams trying to get through the hole at midfield. Gabe Lynn chops him down. And the Red Raiders send it away. Oklahoma elects to bring it out. Roy Finch gets to the sideline. Guns it back, and a terrific run. Jones had 2 touchdown passes in the game in Lubbock last year when Oklahoma won it 41-20. From the 10-yard line, Jordan Davis, and he's wrestled down at the 11.
Can Dominique Alexander, the freshman big replacement, handle that assignment?
Webb turns around, hands it off to Sunil Foster. No gain on the play. Webb tipped and incomplete. Tapper or Grissom got a hand on the football. Here's Blake Bell to throw it over the middle. Great throw and a nice catch. Still running is Jalen Saunders, and a first down for OU. A 20-yard gain. Play in motion. Bell underneath. Nice strike. Saunders looks like he has enough for the first down. And he does.
Jalen Saunders to the right. Gets off the line of scrimmage. A free release. No one up on the receivers. Allows him to get into his route easily.
This time they'll swing it out to Shepard. And Shepard, if he could get his footing. He had daylight in front of him. Austin Stewart, though, tugs on him. They need to go to the 40 for a first down at midfield. Here's Bell to throw. Oh, what a nice ball. Saunders first down again. Blake Bell. Bell has had trouble, though, getting downhill. Decided to run it outside. And he gets downhill. He lost it, but picked up by OU. Trey Miller. Now
this is impressive. Watch Saunders. He comes here, but it's the play fake inside that freezes everyone and pulls the linebacker Guavin 13 up. And Porter, the safety 5, unable to get over the top.
Webb dumps it over the middle. Caught by his tight end, Jason Moore, on the first down. But he put it on the ground. And Oklahoma has a football. Aaron Coleman with the recovery. Second turnover of the day for Texas Tech. An interception, now a fumble.
And Coleman has figured in both of them. He got the interception, and now the fumble recovery.
So Oklahoma takes over at their own 24. Blake Bell on first down, decides to throw it, steps up. Closest man to the ball.
But there's the pressure in his face. He's retreating, unable to set up.
First down and 10 at the 14-yard line for the Belldozer. Handed to Damian Williams. Williams with space. And he picks up the first down, crosses the 25. 13-yard pickup. First down and 10 at the 27.
First down and 10 at midfield. Here's Blake.
Throws a strike for Colton Bester at the 41. Trey Porter stops him.
He feels like he can make every throw. And now look how fast Oklahoma's going with their tempo on offense.
Play.
Damian Williams
turns a corner. Williams. Close to another first down as he gets to the 30. Only one pass on this drive so far. Another hand down to Williams. All sorts of running room. Still on his feet. Damian with a breakaway speed. And out of bounds inside the 5. 32 yards. Smash mouth. Old school. Big 12. Oklahoma football.
Watch it right there. Watch the cut. Right there, he sees it. The vision to see back to the backside makes the cut and gets big yardage.
And a touchdown as Williams marches it right in. So Oklahoma starts the second half with a smack in the mouth. Take that, Texas Tech, undefeated, number 10, and the Sooners lead it 20-7. Blake Bell to throw it. Steps up. Delivers, and it's caught, Williams. Damian Williams with a 30-yard gain. Great job by Bell stringing this play out.
Gus, work with me here. Ben Roethlisberger-esque on that play.
I'll give you some of that.
Buying time, that big frame.
First down before being drilled out of bounds by Bruce Jones, and he gets the first down. Austin Stewart there as well.
Love the description. Look at the blocking there. Miller 33, Ripkowski 48. But as you noted, the leg drive of Brendan Clay put him right at that first down marker and picked it up.
First and 10 at the 35. And they reverse it. Vester wants to throw it, now tucks it. Cuts across the field. Recording Vester down the sideline. Can he get a block? Yes! Touchdown, OU! 35 yards! Punches and bunches!
Last week, Gus, they ran a similar play. Villa Colton Vester threw a touchdown pass of 49 yards to Sterling Shepard. So it looks like the same play. The intended target was the quarterback, Blake Bell.
Leading Texas Tech, they've gone back and forth. Yagre Washington, nowhere. Julian Wilson, the redshirt sophomore, hauls him down. Davis Webb. Steps into his throw, picked off, game low, and the Sooners have it again. Three turnovers on the day for Texas Tech.
And they attack Zach Sanchez to the left side of your screen, but the pass was a little high, and it goes off of the hands of Ward. Sanchez makes a play on it, hits him in the back, ball's tipped in the air, you see it go up, tip drill. You're a defensive back, you work on it every day in practice. And Gabe Lynn comes down with it, and the ball gets turned over for Oklahoma.
2 yard pickup, second and eight. Finch running right this time. Cuts it inside, great run, and a pickup of first down. He just sliced through the Texas Tech defense, and finally Will Smith and Austin Stewart brought him down.
Slice it with his cut up field. Well done.
Finch again. High stepper. Will Finch cuts it back and goes down at the 29. 18 yard gain.
Look at that last run there. Fantastic.
Finch one more time. Outside. Stretches it. First down, and he lowers his head and says, yeah, I'm little, but I've got heart. Gain of 18 and 11 on the last two plays. Play fit. Underneath.
Oh, woo! The players of football in Oklahoma today. Miller, 6'2", 253. Looking like Ronaldo Nehemiah.
Yeah, he's looking like Ronaldo. Watch it here. Skeets. As he steps over the attempted tackle by Chris Jones.
And a handoff, did they get it? Yes! What a drive by OU! Damian Williams with the touchdown. And the Sooners with a 34-24 lead. And here come the Sooners. Webb looking for a mile and he can't hold on. Quentin Hayes there defensively. That brings up fourth down. Roy Finch, jitterbugging, and it picks up a first down at the 42. Trey Porter stops it. First and 10 at the 42. And the hand off to Finch. Finch crying his way forward. Changes direction. That picks up the first down. Here's the handoff. And Brennan Clay will get to the 45. Bell will throw it. Let's it go. And caught at the 30. Sterling Shepard went up and got it. And Blake Bell threw a sensational pass.
Remember, Jalen Saunders has been his go-to guy tonight. He's off the field after getting injured. And Sterling Shepard, as you just noted, went up and snatched that one out of the air for a monster first down.
Oklahoma wants to bleed the clock now. Around the corner, Clay. Want to pick up a first down.
free, Austin Stewart brought him down. And he drills it. Play fake. Webb.
And he's sacked! Wow!
In Dooley! Webb lets it go up top. Incomplete, no flags, and that'll do it. The Oklahoma Sooners. The defense holds. And they'll hand Texas Tech its first loss of the season. Blake Bell, victory formation for OU. And how about that? Oklahoma defeats Texas Tech 38-30. Big Game Bob comes through. Remaining games next week. Cliff Kingsbury's squad at home against Oklahoma State, who defeated Iowa State this afternoon.
Got a long way to go before we decide a champion in the Big 12, don't we?
Certainly do. Bob Stoops undefeated at home against Big 12 teams. Blake Bell, from the second quarter on, after a slow start, he completed passes downfield and guided this Oklahoma offense. The defense making some big plays, and the Sooners improved to 7-1, 4-1 in Big 12 play. Texas Tech now 7-1, 4-1 in the conference. The final score in Gaylord Family, Oklahoma Memorial Stadium. The Sooners 38, the Red Raiders 30. For Charles Davis and Christina Pink, I'm Gus Johnson saying thank you for joining us on Fox News Channel. Right now, we'll take you back to regular programming.